Our goalkeeper, Oli Payne, came off injured in the last 20 seconds. Had to step and go. The coach was telling me to get in the person's head, telling him that I've been watching clips of him and I know where he's going, I'm going to save it. And I was trying to get in his head, just walking back, dancing kind of thing. And then, yeah, really I just guessed and just saved it, really.
Oh my God!